taste. Penyokong parti PAP, rakyat Singapura yang budiman, tuan-tuan dan puan-puan. Terima kasih kerana bersama kami malam ini. Sepanjang tahun-tahun ini, saya telah berpeluang mengenali anda dengan lebih rapat dan memahami isu-isu yang anda hadapi. Anda telah bekerjasama dengan kami dalam mencari khwaran bagai cabaran-cabaran yang anda hadapi. Pasukan PAP telah berusaha untuk meningkatkan mutu kehidupan untuk semua. Jalinan persahabatan antara saya dengan penduduk, parti aktivis dan ketua akar umbi juga semakin kukuh. Dan ini adalah sesuatu yang amat saya hargai. Terima kasih kepada anda semua kerana telah bersama kami sepanjang tahun-tahun yang lalu. Berilah kami peluang untuk terus berkhidmat kepada anda di sini. Inilah semangat Pasir Ris-Punggol. Ayo kekalkan semangat ini. Undilah PAP! Good evening, my friends. Party supporters, residents of Pasir Ris-Punggol, Sengkang West, Punggol East. All our volunteers. And also, I see some of my patients also here tonight. Thank you all for coming down to support us tonight. I last had a chance to speak to you 4 years ago. Please give us a chance to speak to you here again 4 or 5 years from now. Some things have changed a lot in the last 4 years. I've lost a lot of hair. I've lost a lot of hair. But I tell you what I found. I lost a lot of hair, but I found many new friends, many new comrades. The last few years, I've also seen Punggol, the area I look after, transform. We've seen some amazing new BTOs that HDB has put up. Beautiful gardens, playgrounds. Our waterway has become a peaceful park, enjoyed by all generations of Singaporeans from all over Singapore, not just Punggol. Very importantly, close to my heart, and I know many of our residents, the choice of food has also improved. Let me tell you, you have to go and try the salted egg crab at Punggol Point. We have some fans of salted egg crab, Punggol Point. And Park Vista, excellent satay and chicken wings, huh? Please go try it. We also have a very famous white bihun stall, relocated from Sembawang. Sembawang, come, no problem. We have new buses, new schools, new neighborhood centers, and some more coming up, like Oasis Terraces. We just launched it, polyclinic, supermarket, and community spaces for people to get together. Many, many new childcare centers we've opened. But much more important than all the new things, all the new buildings, all the new places, much, much more important are the new friendships. People are moving into Punggol from all over Singapore. And they are discovering that we have many things in common. Especially, we all want to have and keep and reignite the kampung spirit. I've seen many groups come together, sometimes years before they move into Punggol. They get together on Facebook, and then they meet in real life. And they start a football team. They take over a community garden. They work for months to celebrate SG50 in their RC. They go quietly when no one is looking to help a family cope with the loss of a loved one. This has been one of the most rewarding and fulfilling parts of being an MP. To help and to be part of a growing neighborhood and a growing town. Building the friendships as we build a town. Connecting the people as we develop the places. Thank you to all who made this happen, reaching out to build a better Punggol and a better Singapore. The area that I've been responsible for, Punggol West, DPM has explained, will now be divided into two, and I'm very glad Shui Ling will be taking over half, and I'm sure looking after it very, very well. I'm just your neighbor next door. So if Sembawang can come to Punggol, we also can visit each other inside Punggol. Huh? We'll look after each other. I'll be looking after a new division by the name of Punggol Coast, which will take half of our current Punggol West. This new division will continue to have challenges. We will have to build up our town hub. We will have to plan for the relocation of SIT coming to Punggol. And we look forward to the hawker center, which will be built next to the MRT station, together with a new community center, a large library, and a medical center. But all this good stuff comes with its own challenges. Those of you who have seen Punggol transformed will know that some of the challenges are not easy, but they can be solved. But I know we'll be okay. I know we'll be okay because Singapore is a land of hope, a land of opportunity, and a country where volunteers and activists step forward. They step forward to help each other. They step forward to drive the town, the country, the party, the nation to a better place. Singapore is a land where we know there's work to be done. There's always work to be done. But Singapore is a place where we know that the work is worth it. It's worth all the effort that we put into it. It's worth it when we look around at our new towns and we see the children, my children, your children, our children, playing together in a brand new HDB playground, regardless of race, language, or religion, enjoying themselves, being Singaporean together. My friends, fellow Singaporeans, the PAP always has and always will be standing shoulder to shoulder with you. The PAP always has and always will be fighting and working for you. And let nobody ever doubt that the PAP always has, always will be fighting and working for Singapore! For Singapore!